The Chicago Blackhawks enter the 2016-17 season as one of the top contenders to win the Stanley Cup at odds of 10-1. The Blackhawks won the Stanley Cup 2 years ago, but last season they finished third in the Central Division and they lost in the first round of the playoffs to the St. Louis Blues. Chicago made some changes in the offseason as they let Andrew Shaw, Teuvo, Teravainen, and Bryan Bickell get away, while they added Bryan, Campbell, and Jordin, Tootoo. The Chicago Blackhawks have an overall record of 47-26, 7-2, and the team was 5 games better at home than on the road. Chicago averaged 2.9 goals per game last season, which was 6th in the NHL. The defense and goaltending was also solid, as Chicago ranked 10th in the league in goals allowed at 2.5 per contest. The Blackhawks core that won 3 of the last 7 Stanley Cups is still intact, as Chicago features Patrick Kane, Jonathan Toews, Duncan Keith, and Corey Crawford. The problem for Chicago in 2016 and 17 could be the depth they lost, as Shaw, Teravainen, and Bickell, and really didn't replace any of those players. Chicago is still good enough to win the Stanley Cup, but they don't have any margin for error, and they can't afford any injuries to their top players. Chicago might slip this season in terms of offense, as they are going to miss Shaw and Teravainen. They did add Bryan Campbell on defense, but his best days are long since behind him. The Blackhawks rely heavily on goaltender Corey Crawford, who doesn't get nearly the attention that he should. The Blackhawks have high-profile players like Kane and Toews, but if Chicago makes a Stanley Cup run in 16 and 17, it will be Crawford leading the way. Chicago got a big season from Patrick Kane last season, and it may be tough for him to duplicate that success in 2016 and 17. And now the team doesn't have as much depth to support him. It was obvious at times last season that Chicago defense beyond the top two of Duncan Keith and Brent Seabrook was questionable. Crawford oftentimes bailed the defense out, but how long can Chicago get by with just 2 or 3 defensemen? Most people think that the addition of Bryan Campbell will solve the problem, but he has never been great on the defensive end, and now he is on the back end of his career. It is never a good idea to underestimate the Chicago Blackhawks with Joel Quenneville as the head coach, but Chicago doesn't look to be as good in 2016 and 17 as they were last season. The Blackhawks have to hope that some of their younger players develop, because they didn't do anything in the offseason to replace Shaw or Teravainen. And the addition of Campbell on defense really doesn't do anything for Chicago, as he is 37 years old and on the decline. Chicago will still be a good team and make the playoffs, but unless Crawford steals games on a nightly basis, they are unlikely to make a Stanley Cup run this season.